We will now demonstrate singles and singles with flourishes.